Yeah, this is George. I just finished the last Mission 21. So then I got this final airplane. It has three weapon racks, but you don't have a choice. It comes sort of preloaded, so just to test it out. Whatever BML means. And this one's probably rockets or railgun. I don't know. Yeah, okay, pretty cool. Yeah, okay, can I see? It's up for Universal. Okay. It's just, it's like mini rockets. Cool. Interesting. This plane is supposed to have good acceleration, good roll rate, and so on. So probably a good. What happened now? Oh, still loading. I forgot they have to reload the weapons. Alrighty. Railgun, I think. I think I can fire now. I don't think it turns pink. Oh, gee. Well, we're on target. Okay, now the whatever these guys. Oh, the cow. Still reloading. Oh, interesting. Yes. Be good. All right. Nothing, still reloading. Yeah. Be good? I guess we good now. Oh no. Oh. Okay. You're trying to figure out how this work. Oh, I guess you still have to aim. I see. Okay, okay. That's probably what happened. Okay, no problem. I still have to aim. Okay, I figured it out. Okay, still reloading. Holy cow. I guess, yeah, it cannot be that easy. Yeah, yeah, you still have to aim. You have to line up my target for it. There's no crosshair. Okay, try again. turns pretty good. Oh, shit. I hit the trigger by accident. Come on, reload, reload. Okay, I'll swing back around. This is why I hate the reload time. Ooh, yeah, really, it's really like mini missiles. This whole game, the past 21 missions, I've been dodging railguns now. I got a chance to use the railguns on someone else. That's it, right? There's no more targets. Okay, except for the cargo ship. Okay, fine. Alright. Yeah, the airplane maneuver is pretty decent. Yeah, I still have to figure out how to use those new weapons effectively. Burst missile launcher universal. Cool. Not too bad, not too shabby.
Money came through from this contract.